So we started hashtag Blue Friday. And the idea was to share a positive story every week about officers in law enforcement that were doing good things, no matter what it was, whether running into a burning car, breaking up a fight behind the walls. And someone asked me early on when we started, are you gonna include corrections officers in hashtag Blue Friday? And of course my answer was, well, they're cops. So yes. And unfortunately that message doesn't always get out there. There's a lot of work that is done behind those walls that the general public never sees. But you're doing it every single day. You're doing it every day, and you get up every day, and you go to work, and you've got families behind you that worry about you as much as they worry about anybody in any dangerous situation. And it occurred to me that part of the problem is that in our society, there's a lack of understanding of what constitutes courage. And when I think of law enforcement, I think of courage, I think of valor, duty, and everyone in this room, whether you wear a uniform or you're a family member or friend of someone in uniform, you're heroes. You're heroes because you go through that pain, that unsure uncertainty every time you or your loved one goes off to work, because you don't know what's going to happen at the end of that shift. And all you want is the safe home return after that shift. And unfortunately, that doesn't get recognized enough in our culture because, you know, you look at our younger generation especially, and I'm not blaming them, because I think they've been sold a bill of goods over the past decade and a half. And unfortunately, that is, we don't know how to define courage any longer. You know, you ask most people what constitutes courage, and it typically has to do with some either musical star or someone in Hollywood making a decision on their personal life. Oh, that took courage. Courage is standing in the face of a life and death situation and acting on behalf of your fellow officers, acting on behalf of law enforcement, acting on behalf of society, and that's what you do every day. So I have to say, it's an incredible honor, and it's very humbling to be in a room with so many heroes.